Guys, I saw those face masks online and I decided to give it a try. Three ingredients is required: potatoes, carrots, and gelatin. I grated both the carrots and potatoes, strained the water, and mixed three ingredients together. Leave it on the fire to a boil, and after it cools off, I applied it on my skin, and after some minutes, it's ready to peel off. So this is what my skin looks like after the face masks.